A teacher accused of sexually assaulting a student while he worked at the Sacred Hearts Academy will never teach again. William Plourde appeared in court this morning for sentencing. He was accused of assaulting one of his students back in 2013. He taught at Sacred Hearts for 29 years, but the school fired him after the arrest. Today he learned he would be spending a year in prison for the assaults. We also heard from the young victim, but because she is still a minor and a victim of a sexual assault, we're not going to show her face or the face of her mother, who also spoke in court. Jai Cunningham has more.
A teacher is put in a position of trust with his students, a trust William Plourde violated.
Mr. Plourde was a teacher that I trusted. Instead of a teacher that taught me right, he left me with the burden of being a victim of sexual assault.
The victim was a student at Sacred Hearts when the assaults happened in 2013 and has had to deal with the emotional scars his assaults left behind.
Teachers are not supposed to tell their students, don't tell anyone about this or else I'll get in trouble. Mr. Plourde did.
As parents, we expect teachers to be role models and trust that they will do the right thing, not the wrong thing. Mr. Plourde is not a role model, and he did wrong.
The prosecutor's office was asking for 10 years in jail. Plourde's attorney wanting probation, saying his client has taken full responsibility. Plourde offered up an apology to his victim and the family.
I am so sorry. I apologize wholeheartedly into the Sacred Hearts Academy community.
The sentence handed down by Judge Glenn Kim, Plourde gets 1 year in prison. He also gets 5 years probation and has to register as a sex offender. Also, as part of that probation,
he will no longer be a teacher and he'll be a registered sex offender for the rest of his life. And he won't have access to children the way he has for the past 29 years.
Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News.